Skunk's amazing solo on Rikki, Don't Lose That Number off Pretzel Logic.
Skunk Baxter, who along with Denny Diaz was the original guitar player in the original Steely Dan band.
There are some who say that the success of Rikki, Don't Lose That Number gave Becker and Fagen the confidence to stop touring altogether, disband the original lineup, become a duo, and simply start using their favorite studio musicians.